He should be a bit nervous because we had a very brilliant talk from them knowing Hindi and Dhamma speaking Indian. My communication language is English. So I confine my speech in English. If any doubts are there, you can ask me the Hindi language. Of course, I don't want to murder the Hindi, so I confine my speech in English. So, respected, important male the persons on the dais and off the dais. The Nagulino, where we refer India, we call it a land of spices. Probably this area is an exception. So now I request all the participants to extend your hands and even the local leaders so that this will also be part of land of spices. See, the spices means normally we take king of spice, pepper, black pepper, queen of spice, elachi, then prince of the spice, vanilla. Except that these three, then we have the kesar, and then one more spice, taranis. There are 63 spices. Except this five, rest all can be cultivated. That is the potential. But only thing, no? We have not made a concentrated effort. Sir Bhakti Bataya, long back you brought pepper plants and they distributed. When we can grow pawn, piper beater, that's the Latin name of the pawn, bit leaves, is piper beater. This is black pepper, is piper nigra, very close of it. So in addition to that, there are two very important medicinal plants like piper chaba, normally they call it pipli, in all the Ayurvedic, Yunani, Siddha, and all your toothpaste preparations, they use that pipli. Then one more, normally it's in a weed, that is piper longa, that is again referred as large pepper. That is also used in all the Ayurvedic preparations, including the toothpaste what you daily use. So that all the Ayurvedic preparations and all the Ayurvedic medicine which directly to all the respiratory problems we address now, that's all they use. All that can be cultivated. Then we have forgotten. So if you visit some of the areas in Andhra, then Odisha, then Bengal, then the adjacent part of Karnataka, Chile, that's the one. And then we have the haldi, we have the adrak. All those things they can be very successfully cultivated. Then we have annual herbal spices which directly used in all the star hotels. They are all the off-season in the within short time we can grow and it can, we have the market, it can go to the all the hotels, herbal spices. Then we have the grain spices, cumin, coriander. Cumin, coriander, then all soft, like that, methi, so all, they can also be cultivated. But today, we try to understand few aspects of black pepper so that, and then we also have a plan to have one integrated, it's not just spice, including vegetables, some of the fruit crops like the river assembly, another branch, then new pisciculture, the having the fish, all that will be included in about 10 acres of this area. We will devote for that whole farm approach in which the spices will be important part. Besides all the trees will not give it. We will try to, whatever we speak, no, the oxygen factory. So every tree, when we have a climber on that, that tree becomes an oxygen factory. Because for all the restrictive, the evacuate, including the climber, pepper plant, so they will become the mini oxygen factories. So that also we will keep in our mind. When Mujahidin Sahib, he contacted, I had my own apprehension, because earlier I stayed in my, when we joined his service in Nagpur, we were there in the MLA hostel for 4 days. Then all this area, we took the Western India for our tour. So it was very hot at the time. But then during my the service, 32 years, then after retirement about 13 years, I have been with the growers. Growers are the, my strength. All the self-help groups, are, they have been taking now, probably more than 2 lakh hectares of coffee, tea, and then including rubber, then arecanut, coconut. It's all, we have the one network, where through WhatsApp, through self-help groups, we directly correspond. Any suggestion, any improvement, it goes automatically to all the day. Sometimes, you know, they may not be knowing who has given the message, but message will reach all the people. So we were discussing actually the morning, some of the things. A person by birth or by wealth will not become important. You by position will not become important. But the way so many people, very rich, all corrupt parties, all millions, all perished. But the knowledge of some of the people, no, when it passes through the cycle, it will be. Through that knowledge, that person will be remembered. So here, we should not allow any knowledge to lapse. It should always should be circulated. All positive things, not the negative things. We give more importance to the negative things. But the positive things, whatever the good experience is there, that all passed. And we are discussing with an important friend. Already he has started about 15 acres, Australian pit, with pepper, and the adjacent Vasta area. So now they are making it as a medicinal hub. And right now we are discussing all high volume, low value crops. But spices are low volume but high value crops. And then they can be stored. And with our modern market intelligence, in case when we get a better price, we can take it to the market. So kindly concentrate on this. And now we speak a lot of things, not doubling farmers income and all that. It is there since centuries. If you go to some Malnad, the area, we don't depend upon one particular farm. If you go to an arecanut plantation, we have coconut all around, we have the jaffa, jaffery, both will come, arecanut is there, banana is there, cocoa is there, and then all the trees that we have planted, the pepper. But we have some problem. The diseases are other. But with our common sense and the continuous effort of growers, we are able to get it. And then sometimes the supari, arecanut will take care of entire the expenditure. Sometimes the elachi will look after. Sometimes the pepper will look after. And we have, normally we take lessons. So Vietnam, they are going like this. In Indonesia, they are growing like this. In Brazil, we are growing like this. All those stories we can create right in our pot. So now we have to take, you know, some examples like Israel. It's a very positive desert. Then now there is a total transformation. From the desalinated water, now they have the agriculture. They have established that network. But here, how much rain we get? indicate how much liters of water, million liters of water we allow to go waste in the thing. So every bull, every drop of water, if we conserve it, so that gives us the power so that we can create that in whatever the important modifications in our rate, in our part. See, now nature has given the three important gifts to us: good soil, then sun and the rain. But if you use them with our intelligence and sustained effort, we can create any need. Need not be a Vietnam, need not be a Brazil. The all in our writing, our area. So, actually, we are discussing that out of 365 days of the total climate year, probably we may experience 45 to 50 days of adverse days here. So, all that we can manage through irrigation, sinchai, and then even with intensifying by the spacing, by having the crop barrier, or with rain gun during very hot weather conditions, we can alter that minimum micro level. We can alter with that, we can change our crop that. So, keeping that in view here, because now we heard a good presentation or discussion with a success story. Now, it's only a plan now, but after 2 years, with 1 year, we will show the annual, the short-term prices here. By second year, we will show you success story paper. By third year, we will show the sustained the pepper production in this area itself. The first step, probably, in that, I request the interested growers to make a small group and bring their supervisor and actual workers to some area in the Karnataka adjacent Belgaum, then also in the Chitradurga Davangere, where they experience high temperature of more than 43 degrees centigrade. But there itself we have paper with arachidonite, coconut, jackfruit and all that you can see. And then you can also experience how to train, how to maintain, how to harvest, all of those aspects. But here, initially, we will bring about 5 varieties and try on the one important mahogany here. And then simultaneously, we want to have a almost a short duration system with Moringa, then also that Sesamia, that three things. And simultaneously, all the trees, whatever we have here, maybe mango or even jack, that also we try to plant with the black pepper. And then there is not much of confusion. Palekar Sahib has given you knowledge here. But in pepper growing, at least 70% of his recommendations will be given. What is that? It means zero farming, no digging, in situ composting, then all that will do. But only one aspect we will try to avoid is we don't want earthworms on the pepper basin. Because once you have the earthworm, all adjacent area, wild boars, they will come. For them, it is noodles, all earthworms. So in that process, they damage the root systems. Maybe 2 or 3 months itself, we will start losing. So except encouraging secure, that earthworm will do all the other.
Fencing will solve that problem. Fencing, if it is a well fenced garden.
No, he is talking about earthworm. Gandul chi bolta hai.
So that is the because that is the my all the pepper adjacent to the forest we are losing. mainly because once they go for high organic fertilizer and use it to compost it or whatever you Jeevamruta with organic integrated farming all that, but no disease, but the plants we are losing mainly because of the wild. So that one aspect, one precaution we have to take because it is adjusted to the forest. Respected growers, we don't want to use you as an experimental thing, but if you visit, you will gain the confidence. No, you should not become we take the three monkeys as a model. Buramat, Deriva Buramat, Kaho Buramat, Suno. But that doesn't mean we have to listen all good things, all good the examples we have to see, and whatever the good things are there, that we have to follow. But we should not stop with that. We have to continue with our sustained effort. In Karnataka, we have many non-traditional areas. They also have the apprehension. In some area, in 1 year, we had hardly 9 inches of rain. In another area, we had only 3 inches of rain. In another area, we had only 23, 9, 3. In spite of all that, we could get a record crop of pepper in that area, mainly because we had the support of irrigation. All the water, whatever it is there, we never allowed it to waste. It was collected, recycled back. So that, even such a driest adverse climate also, we were able to maintain the pepper plantation in one of the year. In fact, there was a devoted two tigers to save the both arachnid and pepper. 1 year actually we have struggled. In the year where we got the only 3 inch rain, we struggled with the tanker being irrigated, but now it is a very successful plot and we got the International Pepper Community Award also, that particular plot and also, and highest the award given to a grower is Babu Jagajivan Ram Award. Even that also was given to a pepper grower, where the water rainfall is very minimum in that area. Now, of course, this last few years we got a very good rain in that area. Friends, first I told you that we don't want to use you as a experimental material, but close your eyes. Open with very positive note. And usually you start with haldi, then adrak, then also have cashew. In this, wherever you see the good mango, cashew can come up very nicely because they are all of the same family. And then one more thing is, I don't know whether anybody has tried lychee in this area, Vidarbha area.
Lychee.
Yes, so
have. So this climate will definitely will support the lychee. So that is one way with minimum effort you can get a maximum the crop lychee. Right now we depend mostly on the orange, the sweet lime, and the mango. But that is one crop with confidence they can introduce. And then there is no visitation from the consumers for the cashew. Now, cashew means you may think, you know, this area where it will not come up. But there are selections which will suit to this climate. So instead of one variety, we will introduce 5 to 6 varieties. The one which comes up nicely is this. That all that we know, the result within 4 to 5 years. that which one comes. But definitely it will be a very good experiment to this cash. So with that, I think I will wind up.
Paddy,
some area is there, but along the bund, we can introduce cinema. That is Dachini and also Tejpur. Probably when you visited the northeast, you might have come across. Very neglected. The most neglected condition it can come. So we have that similar cinnamon species in the near forest area, so it can come up. So there no input is required. But cinnamon, of course, some effort is required. But for cinnamon, now there will be a ready market. Nowadays, all the herbal toothpaste preparations, more than 70% they use the cinnamon, dalchini, not the clover. Most of it is only dalchini. So there will be ready takers for that. And even if they don't take also, it is one material which is in the every household, does it is considered. Then one more aspect, spice, we will try to introduce in this area is Jaipal, Javitri, they are the two spices produced by the same plant. So that also little hardy. But normally, their male plant is different and female plant is different. But some area, right from Mannar, another up to Vengurla, that particular Konkan belt, they have Manishias. Manishias means in the same tree, we have both male and female flowers. But it is Gynomanishias, means that female flowers are more and male flowers are less. So if you plant them, definitely with a taproot system, normally with the grafted ones, you will have only the fibrous root system. Mother root is not there. But when you plant a seedling, that mother the taproot is there. So it will support the tree better. So we will get the seedling from that area and we can also introduce. Of course, it starts eating only after 5-6 years. The result will not be too late. But in the same climate, similar climate, I have seen successful production of Jaipal. So that also can be a good candidate for this area. And then, rest all, whatever the cultivation practice, how to manage, and all that. So, now it's only we have to assume, but probably after 1 or 2 years, with authentically, we'll be able to guide you maybe after 2 years. So it takes 2 to 3 years for the growth and the production of the black pepper. But I have, after going through all this in similar area, definitely we can have the black pepper. Already time we have taken when the Ranjit Kamath, there are some more names, they have to express their views. So I will stop at this level. So thanks for the attention. Mujahid Sahib has told a lot of kind things, good things. It's very happy to hear. But all that happiness is given by growers. Because the last 38 years, all our success stories, across now we have taken it to almost 14 states, the black pepper cultivation in India. It's the growers and the self-help groups we have supported. Even tribal area adjacent to Meghalaya, it was me, I could see a success. But with this input, is all by the growers. So I also want Vidarbha region to join that group. Thank you.